Thank you very much. Well, new this morning, three people who broke into an ATM on the far west side seem to have made a clean getaway, although they left behind a big mess. They destroyed the machine outside a bank on Petrenko Road near Loop 1604. Our Katrina Weber is live at the scene. So, Katrina, have police figured out whether any money was actually taken?
Well, that seems to be the million-dollar question, no pun intended. The machine's still here where it was left by those burglars. The front of it is destroyed, as you can see, but we don't know if they were able to get any cash out of there. I did learn, though, in the last half hour that there were some checks that were apparently scattered, checks that had been inside the machine. So it looks like they did get into a portion of it. We don't know if they got any cash. Let me give you a look at the video so you can see how things were earlier. It was before 4 o'clock this morning when police got the call from a security company that was monitoring this bank. They saw three people in a blue pickup who had attached a chain to that ATM, dragged it off its base, and then were using a crowbar to get into it. And the police did find that truck not too far from here. It was ditched by those people. They ran off, and police have not found them. They did find a lot of evidence around that truck. They say they found another crowbar, a sledgehammer, and they were searching the area apparently for a ski mask. So it seems that they must have seen something on camera. One of those burglars wearing a ski mask. They did recover the truck. They went through it and they just towed it away moments ago. But the search does continue for the people who broke into this ATM earlier this morning. Reporting live on the far west side, Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.